lines.
In Harvest, Alabama, people hunkered down in this newly built storm shelter. The National Weather Service issued a tornado emergency warning for that area earlier today. The governor has been encouraging Alabamians to take advantage of individual and community shelter areas.